Welcome back to the News at Night from Los Angeles. Right now I'm sitting in one of the city's more fabled rock and roll clubs. It's the Rainbow Bar and Grill on Sunset Boulevard. Back in the 70s, this was headquarters to the local glam and groupie scene, a place where Led Zeppelin ruled as gods during their frequent forays to the States. The ghost of Zeppelin, of course, still haunts this city, sometimes in kind of odd ways. Recently, for example, we came across a local band from the Pasadena area called Dread Zeppelin, whose thing is doing reggae cover versions of Led Zeppelin songs with vocals provided by an Elvis Presley imitator.
First they say he's an Elvis impersonator. I'm not an Elvis impersonator. Let's clear that up right now.
You are about to enter the Dread Zeppelin Zone, a place where Elvis Presley meets Led Zeppelin somewhere in Jamaica.
I'm a reggae man. Listen to me, I'm a reggae man.
What's going on here?
I'm not sure, baby, but my daddy told me to do it. He just before he died, and we're doing it.
Dog, black dog, black dog, black dog, black dog, black dog.
It's sort of an unusual act, don't you agree?
Well, it is unusual, but this Led Zeppelin thing that has been happening, we like it. And they were originally recorded as reggae songs, so we're doing them how they should be done, I think.
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of the lonely street, that's a heartbreak hotel.
Tart Elvis is everything.
How did you meet him?
Well, I don't know.
Are you in fact a Jamaican?
No, actually, when I was a baby, I was dropped on my head. And the first thing I heard was Bob Marley record, and that's from then on, I just turned like this. I don't know what happened.
What is your role in the band?
Botsman does the undulations.
This is not like a dope smoking band, though. It's nothing like that.
Oh, no, totally drug free. That's the scary thing of all.
Was it easy for you to get this thing together, the musical, you know, the reggae and Led Zeppelin and the Elvis thing? Is that a difficult mesh to make?
Natural. It's totally natural.
Just no problem at all, right?
It's natural.
The real Zeppelin, the real Stones, the real Who, you know, all I can say is Dread Zeppelin are more real. They're just more.
There's no dope smoking in this band, is there?
What?
Oh, no, it's not for me. I don't touch sugar.
I believe that my music should remain, as long as I'm involved, it's got to be pretty intense, you know, because that's how I am. But at the same time, it would be awful to slip into that mold that comes churning out. That's like all the kind of posturing and the sort of tissues down the trousers and all that crap that's awful.
A generation of bands has based its sound, not to mention style, on the Led Zepp legend. But while acolytes like The Cult and Guns N' Roses expect to be taken pretty seriously, Plant's preference is for pseudo-Zeppelin bands with a bigger sense of humour.
My favourite right now is Dread Zeppelin. I've got it in the car. That's really good. They got two singers. One's a kind of does sings after the reggae style, and the other guy thinks he's Elvis. And so when they do things like Black Dog, it's the guy sort of, hey, hey, mom, sit the way you move. I'm going to make you sweat. I'm going to make you groove. And then it goes into reggae music. It's fantastic.
relationship with Jim Nabors whatsoever.
I'd like to say that we've come back to my birthplace in Tupelo, Mississippi. And this is the house that my daddy built some time ago. And we'd like to come back here and just kind of look at it and get back to my roots and things like that. And I bring Charlie, I bring the boys, whoever wants to go, and we'll come back here. And it was built on a beautiful hill here that my daddy put together himself. There are no hills in Tupelo. And he built the hill so we could overlook this beautiful, beautiful...
Only one regret, that I didn't get into the fast food business. I'd like to open my own Burger King, I think. And I wish I would have got on the ground floor of that damn chain.
Always close, don't get jammed.
Oh, good. You get that extra crispy? You think?
Ah, Charlie.
Come on. Go get the red stuff, would you?
Yeah.